show you our current commuted thigh resistorized chopper trainer kit. Order code is 46547. So this is the trainer kit here, and here we can see there is a mimic diagram given on the trainer kit. So this is the circuit of the thigh resistorized chopper. This is a frequency controller, this is a voltage regulator, and this is main switch to turn on or off the key. Here we can see this is our main thigh resistor TA, this is inbuilt, and this is our secondary thigh resistor TA, this is also inbuilt. And this is the user manual and patch cords are included in this kit. And to do this experiments, we are going to need a CRO. Our next experiment is to study the step down current commuted thigh resistor chopper. So for this is the circuit that is given on the panel here. So first we are going to check the waveform at different point. So we are going to first check the waveform at point A here. So this is the waveform. Now we are going to see waveform at point B, point C, now we are going to observe the waveform at point E. So this is the waveform at point E and F. You can vary this waveform with the waveform given here in the manual. Also, we are going to check the waveform at point D. So this is the waveform at point D. Now we will connect GM out with GM in. And KM out, KM in. As we are connecting this, we are releasing the triggering pulse to the main thigh resistor, that is this one, TM. Now we will connect GA out to GA in. And KA out to KA in. As we are connecting this, making this connection, we are giving the triggering pulse to our secondary thigh resistor, that is TA, this one here. Now we will observe the output waveform across the load. So connect this here. This is the load waveform